How bothered were you by the comments from Paul Pierce in that article, ESPN.com?
Not bothered at all, man. You know, being here, I got pretty thick skin, you know, so, you know, he has his opinions, and that's fine.
Do you have any issue with any of the stuff he said about in terms of the group not being willing to work? Yeah, or
like
stuff?
I said, he just had his own opinions. That's what it is. You know, I can't change his opinions. So, you know, just leave it at that.